So she's like this.
Yeah.
And then maybe you help her take it off. You know what? She starts to go and you just help her and then just take and set it over there. We should try that in the rehearsal if you're up for that.
Ew.
Ew.
It's really not the one I wanted, but fine. Oh my god.
That's the one, right?
Alright, so first team rehearsal.
First team rehearsal.
Thank you for your patience.
I didn't mean for it to sound like it did. I'm sorry.
I've just been a little oversensitive lately. Yeah.
Do you want me to tell you why?
Yes, please, doctor.
Well, in my almost expert opinion, you are a little sensitive because you are a lot pregnant.
Oh my God, John.
That's the one, right?
Yes. Where did you find her? I've been looking forever.
I know.
God, I completely lost hope.
Well, I have my ways. It's the one, right?
Yeah. I mean, how did you find it? I mean, I've been looking forever.
I know.
I completely lost hope.
I have my ways. You'll be short on rent for a few months.
That's so creepy seeing that thing just sitting there, I have to say. It was, oh my god. Even though it was up framed, it was actually kind of cool and weird.
Yeah,
it was. Okay, good. Okay. Okay.
Get out of here, me! Get out of here!
Okay, tree.
Go back inside. Call an ambulance right now. Go, Mia, go!
All right?
Mia.
John!
It isn't mine, it isn't mine. Get back inside. Call an ambulance right now. Go! Oh my call! God.
Real. Now we're here on this lovely lady.
Just his chair and a TV bag.
We'll probably do just two sizes. Let's have one that's about like this.
Okay.
Great. And we'll have one that's about like that. Okay.
That's how I got it. Evil games, evil play.
Lightning?
You'd put my walkie-talkie up there.
They have a hook, right?
Yeah,
it's gotta be in there.
They're messing with your lady.
Someone can hold her.
We'll go 5-0 prop later because we're gonna do 2-4-0.
going to turn this way. You're going to turn this way. You got the baby here. And maybe it's, maybe you're down squatted. I don't know how you probably would squat to bend, right? Okay, come to me, please. Come on back.
Church, he's very particular about getting involved in matters like these. Concrete evidence of demonic activity would be needed before...
You saw what it did to our daughter.
Sometimes demons can attach themselves to objects. Is there anything from your previous home that you brought here that has been... How shall I put this? Acting out.
Yeah, where do we start? The television, the record player, the sewing machine?
No. No, electrical anomalies are fairly common during supernatural occurrences. This would be something...
The doll. The doll you gave me the night it happened. She had it in her hands when she... You said that after what we went through, there wasn't anything left to be afraid of. Still going through. And I'm still very scared, Father. We are very scared.
Is there something that...
And there she was at the bottom of one of our last boxes.
I still don't understand what the doll has to do with this supposed...
Demons can sometimes use objects as conduits to achieve their desired goal.
Their desired goal?
Our souls, John. In the words of Matthew, do not be afraid of those that can kill the body but cannot kill the soul. Rather, be afraid of the one who can kill both body and soul in hell.
Yeah, that's good. Doesn't hurt. Oh, no, it's good. Time is accurate.
Okay.
Very good.
Or.
I stayed up all night.
Yeah, that's good practice. Mm-hmm. This one didn't, though. She was out for hours.
Figures she sleeps when you have her.
Yeah, it's not so hard. How about you? How do you feel?
I feel more rested than I have been in months.
This is between me and Leia, and she wanted those pajamas.
You're gonna spoil her.
Oh, God. No, I never had a chance for grandkids. Besides, it's impossible to spoil babies.
Oh, I don't know about that.
It was late, and I shouldn't have been behind the wheel. Last thing I remember was looking over in the passenger seat at my daughter asleep. Mia, she had grown into the most beautiful young woman. I woke up 3 weeks later, and Ruby never did. I didn't get a chance to say goodbye.
Can you have your hand a little bit more over this way? It's a little odd maybe for camera, because otherwise we... I don't want to have to go around your shoulder to see it.
Okay, got it.
Annabelle says hi.
Where we're on her, we'll overlap her sitting up. We'll overlap her. She starts to come to the window. She hears John, and he'll wake up.
Oh my God. Good.